The newsroom, an employee at a Mesa nail salon accused of molesting a young child inside the business. Police say this happened at Premier Nails and Spa near Ellsworth and Baseline. We're told that child's mom had just gotten her nails done when the worker touched her 5-year-old inappropriately. When mom saw what happened, she immediately called police.
Tonight, a clear